Come with me if you want to live.
I'm sorry, Jude. I have a more important mission. Acoustica has just released a new plugin. I have to check if they included automated gain compensation this time. Here we are, a new plugin to play with, and I have to be honest, this one makes me very, very curious. So let's get started. Let's start with some audio and let's see how it behaves. This time I want to start with a full mix, turning knobs to understand what everything does. Now I wanna show it with other sounds in an A and B comparison.
If I told you the best part of your show, would you still get to this point? Now you know, are you trying to be your best self? Are you putting your dreams back on the shelf? If we could stop thinking about tomorrow, would you just drop your worries and your sorrow and jump in without even a thought? Are you in or are you not? Oh, now that we got all that we need, oh, we finally take the lead. La 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 la, leave today without giving up. La la la, under my umbrella. La la under my umbrella.
Time to analysis now. Let's see what's happening under the hood.
Thank you.
I don't know how to say it, but...
An automatic gain compress.
Apart from that, it's a very spicy plugin. You can do a lot of stuff, from single sounds to mix bass, drum bass, well, almost everywhere. You can be very creative, or just to be subtle while mastering. With the expansion modules, you can shape not just dynamics, but also tonal balance. And this can be very interesting. Maybe a mix knob would be a nice addition, so you can go crazy with saturations and then go back. Despite the new technology, CPU consumption is not too low, even without oversampling. Anyway, I like it a lot, it's a very good plugin. Let me know what do you think in the comments. See you in the next one. Ciao!